Ahoy there, me hearties!
Looks like it's
yo, you by the feds? This is Black Lives Matter. HMS Black Lives Matter. Please don't come towards us.
That boat's sinking.
Oh!
Oh dear.
Should we go say hello? No, 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 stay here. Yeah. One of them's gonna jump on.
One of them already
hello,
did
bros! Jump. This is the RNLI! Up. If you want to seek asylum, you're more than welcome to. Nah! Got him. Like the cartoon.
Yeah. Land ahoy! What?
We're gonna be fine.
Yeah.
No, maybe not.
Just
Being run over! Help! Run over! Run over! Oh, okay.
Chicken Isle.
Chicken Isle.
That's my favourite isle in Iceland.
Damn, is that how I make a shepherd's pie? Thanks, bro. I've always wanted to make a shepherd's pie. I've just blocked him in the like the creepy bitch. Hey, you're not meant to escape. Get back here. Get back in here. Thank you, bro. They're all just here. Pretty peaceful.
One of them tried to steal our fruitcakes, I just shot him in the head.
Damn. That ain't nice. I mean, there's literally nothing in it. For real, for real. Yeah, this creepy bitch is creepy, huh? Whoa, this is a peaceful Black Lives Matter protest. No need for swords. I don't think they care. I got a skeleton chest though. Let me in! The Order
of Souls welcomes. One of them jumped into the water.
Yeah, they're gonna come for us. That's okay. I can fucking whack the bitch. My work requires solitude. But I don't really want to go into a PvP battle.
Yeah, I mean if they do we can just blow them up. Do you have fire bombs?
Huh? Bombs? I'm talking about bombs, bro.
Well, we're gonna bomb their ship, the trader's anything in it. There's this guy sitting on his boat. Aren't they the ship we saw earlier? They have the same seals.
Seals? What are you talking about?
Sails.
Oh, yeah, they were the same from before.
Mate, you could probably get on their ship and go into their Skyness and take your with them.
I think it's like just hang on the side of their fucking ship.
I mean, if you play it right, you could probably just get onto the top of their boat and go into like you know their little top of the boat where no one goes. Yeah.
Might do that actually. I'm just gonna stick on the side of their fucking ladder. I wouldn't guess. Left side ladder.
Made more money.
Closer to ours.
Hmm. Now that ship's like static.
No, it's drifting away.
It's my Discord going fucked, or is people just activating without actually talking?
Your Discord's fucked. Hello? Tyler? Tyler.
Hello. Tim Long.
You need to message Tyler Macro. I'm busy.
On Steam?
I can hear his music. Hello.
Yeah, he's on top of the Captain B. He's got his Brazilian flag down.
A lot of people.
He's near that side, Matt. I think he sees you. He's going near that ladder for some reason.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Hello, boy! Why are you coming on our ship, bro? This is a peaceful Black Lives Matter protest, okay? Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter. Say it with me, bro. Say it with me. Black Lives Matter. Yeah. Do you agree that Black Lives Matter? Bro, where are you going, bro? Whoa, your ship is on fire. Do you need some help?
What? Is your ship on fire?
What's going on with your ship? Now you're on fire, bro. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Why is it all on fire? Wait, your deck is on fire, bro. Top deck. I think it's okay now. What the fuck's going on with your ship? Oh my god, I'm being kidnapped. Help! Being kidnapped! Black Lives protest has been kidnapped.
Oh, he's
being
kidnapped again.
I mean kidnapped. Oh, you got some beauty in here. Yo, can I take your pussy? Oh, that's a fucking monkey, never mind. Talking about Black Lives Matter.
I can still hear you in-game, Macro. I just can't hear you on Discord.
Tell him his mic's fucked. I'm gonna fucking blunderbuss this bitch, nerd. Goodbye, bro. That was my friendly shot. Goodbye. Goodbye, bros. Grr. Oh, don't forget, guys. Black Lives Matters. Black Lives Matters. Bon voyage, niggers. Where's this mermaid? Bon voyage. Aw, oh, they're seeing me off. That's cute. Where the fuck is this mermaid, man? For real.
You got yourself.
Uh-oh. The mermaid's not here, boys.
Ha! Where are you? Oh!
There he is. Is this pie?
What the fuck?
What?
I flew through the ship.
Wait, where did you get released?
And now I'm in a loading screen.
It's because you're being sent to the headmaster's office before you head out.
Yeah.
You're in isolation, now the headmaster's coming out to fuck you in the bum. Like, bruh, you really did that? You really did that? Gotta get that. Boom, boom, bow. Oh! Keep on pressing escape. What do we want? Black Lives Matter. When do we want it? Now. What do we want? Bristol statue down. When do we want it? Now. What do we want?
And white people.
Why do you sound Asian, mate? You're alright.
Shut.
That is cringe. Sorry, pal, but that is cringe. If you're trying to do an ownage prank, that's cringe, bro.
Is that who it's from?
Yeah. Cool.
I can't get a gun back here.
I got like 24k in my pocket. I'm hunting. Looking for a dollar. I'm your fucking uncle.
Uncle, uncle.
Yes?
Did your uncle tiddle you?
Eating sugar.
No, papa.
Je m'appelle.
get out. Whoa, we are kind of. We need to go left a little bit. For
we
real.
We need to be here, though.
And then we'll be at Flam's End. Flammy's End. Wicked.
I don't burn much of it.
There's a fire started in my heart.
Oh no.
What? What's wrong?
No way, Jose.
Huh?
I prefer for you to just fall overboard.
More like Lord Tennis Court. You are not a tree.
I don't fuck to have pleasure. I have offspring.
Spoken like a true admiral, bro. This is now property of... This is now property of the Labour Party. Goodbye. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Just show me what you got.
I'm a joker, I'm a sinner, I'm a midnight token. Yeah, sun's rising now, Tyler.
Ring, 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 ring.
Banana phone. Ring, 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 ring. Hello, this is your Dexter Butter. You haven't finally seen your computer.
I had to peel myself off my chair then.
To what? Peel. Oh yeah, I hate it when that happens. When you get so sweaty and like leather. Shit yeah. Suck.
Can't wait to get rid of this chair. That's another thing I need to buy, a fucking chair.
For real. That's what I need. I have to wait until next month.
Both of the arms have broken off of mine.
Damn. That's okay, because I didn't use the arms.
I do.
I rest
my
hands. Nah, I rest my hands on like the keyboard and mouse because it's like perfect height. You know what I mean? Like it's perfect like 90 degree angle.
It was fine with just one arm because I'd be able to sit in my chair and use my guitar properly then. But with no arms, it's awful.
Oh, okay. From a guitar perspective, that's fair enough. But for an epic, okay, where the fuck is this thing gone? I don't see it anymore. There's 12 left. Okay, there's 10 left.
I'm not. Where do you think I am?
You're useless. You're a useless cunt.
I'm looking out for fucking islands, retard.
You didn't look out for the fucking thing that we're aiming for, did you?
Well, you're the one driving.
You need to sort your priorities out, Mushroom.
Yeah, Matt, you sort really? Your priorities. Stop trying to be a driver and not being a driver. It's fucking inconsistent.
Well, because I'm literally doing every aspect of this shit, so just do fuck all.
Doing the
underwater scouting. Shut the fuck. And I'm a sinner. Okay, what the fuck? I made it.
Hey, how you doing?
I don't fight this.
Proper gooch shot then.
Even though he's looking ahead, he didn't realise. Oh, we're getting a bit off course here.
You gotta find your bit right, Matt.
Yeah, thanks,
man. It's unbelievable that they actually used to do this stuff in real life not too long ago.
What do you mean?
Like, hang off the side of a ship and just drown.
Well, yeah, I mean, like, that's the way to test if they're witches.
Left, Matt!
Yeah.
Well, I can get on the wooly bin. I mean, I went to stop.
It looks fucking goofy when it does that.
Left! Oh! Alright. Go to boat now.
Alright, so let me just brainstorm myself here. To buy. Ram.
Chair. Ram.
A new game.
Graphics card. Skateboard.
Dildos. Roomstick candle.
10 G's of weed.
Off of Wish for 7 quid.
Yeah, that keeps on getting recommended to me. And a fucking hentai pussy. Get that. Test it for us, Tyler.
Okay,
see any pussy you'll get.
Wee!
Ole, 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 ole. Get fucked.
See, the great thing about being me is I have twice the selection.
But yeah, because you got your fucking.
That's right.
You got your fucking daughter and your niece.
What?
See, two selections.
What?
You're literally going to turn into Fetty. Come on.
Oh,
look at the time, look at the time. 4:20. Woo.
Yeah, quick, by the week, by the week.
Throw it, throw it.
Fuck. Dyla. Dyla. What the fuck? Your gun sounds like a laser bolt. Sounds like a Star Wars blaster. Certainly you need to calm down. Just your suicidal tendencies. Han Solo actually joined the Taliban. What does space Taliban be? What would space ISIS be?
Spices.
The spices cuts.
Yeah, because they're pretty fucking spicy.
Macro's set this ship on fire.
No, I didn't. No, I don't know what you're
like. Since you're a sperm and your dad's a nutsack.
Alright, so we have to go.
My dad's a forklift driver and he will fuck you up. Bro, you're actually gonna fucking ram us into the thing. We need to raise the sails first.
Please don't ram me from behind.
Well, when you put it like that, sure thing, sister. Sure thing, Shaniqua. I'm not vibing to this.
Do not fuck your sister.
It's a good thing that we don't have sisters. She'd be fucking. Her fucking pussy would be like the size of a fucking tangerine. I got a dick the size of a Pepsi. Her pussy would be fucking gaping, bro.
Wow.
You can literally use that shit as a fucking vice.
I don't like this.
What do you mean? What's that not like?
Oh, let's talk about your fucking imaginary sister's spice pussy.
But, like, you know, her fucking pussy, like, you know, pretty big. Pretty deep.